Why? Why is the bolas? Kasi sinabi ko sa kanila, unahin ninyo yung buong Pilipinas during the initial years of my presidency. I told the economic managers and the DPWH, pati si Art Tugade sa transportation, unahin ninyo ang Luzon at ibang area sa Mindanao. Do not look into the political entrails of this city and other. Provinces. Sinadya ko talaga na ipanghuli ang Davao. Kaya ang for the Davao venues, you must understand that we cannot really unahin natin yung kasi taga dyan ako eh. Kung hindi ako sigurado taga Davao, tapos na yan. Pareho ng iba. Kaya lang sinabi ko, make Davao the last priority. Totoo yan. Sorsogon is a little politics, but that's the territory of our Vice President, Lene Robredo. Are you here, ma'am? Zoom. Meron ho kayong Sorsogon at iba pa. We have inaugurated new highways and roads and skyways. We have bought new trains, and these are a testament that we have greatly eased the grueling experience of traveling and commuting. And to sustain our momentum in infrastructure development, I have directed DPWH, DTR, NEDA, Department of Finance, and DBM to be on full speed to ensure that our flagship project will be completed within my term, especially those that could help disperse economic activity outside of the densely populated Metro Manila. I thus earnestly call upon our LGU and private sector partners to help us speed and go for the earliest realization towards our flagship project, infrastructure, and others. Let me dwell about governance. As we improve the connectivity, we work towards greater convenience for our travelers. We have extended the validity of the Philippine passport to 10 years to lessen the burden of our traveling travelers and OFWs. We have also gone beyond merely addressing the 3 million backlog of the driver's licenses in 2016. Also extended for the new cards the validity of the driver's license to 5 years, and addedly, we shall begin the issuance of these driver's licenses within 10 years, which would be good for 10 years if there is no traffic violation. So, punta ko doon sa LTO. Maybe you have a good sight. Merong ano yan eh. I think there's an examination there somewhere to test your ability to drive safely. And you go back 10 years after and you think that you still have the good sight. And your reflexes are still good. 10 years. Maraming banggaan yan. Sigurado ako. You know, after 10 years, no, after 5, there should be a stricter measure to issue the 10 years validity of a driver's license by imposing stringent requirements to test the essential functions of eyesight, then the hearing. Yung iba, hindi na nakakarinig ng serbato eh. And so, I have to, you know, 10 years is too long. I like it. It's good. But we should have, as I said, in 5 years, we should go there for a medical makeover. Tingnan lang kung kaya pa. Not only did we extend the validity of the licenses and passports, we also sought to make long lines a thing of the past. By streamlining government processes, these efforts are embodied in the Ease of Doing Business Act, which Congress passed on 2018. Thank you, Congress.